few weeks ago I have made a fruit picker. The advantage of this fruit picker, it had a guided tunnel, plastic tunnel, which it can be made of fabric, plastic or mesh. However, on that video I made the guiding tunnel for the with a plastic. The purpose of the guiding tunnel was to get the fruit while the fruit picker is on use, and you don't need to every time bring the fruit picker down. However, I have received a request that to make a fruit picker for a smaller fruit like lemons, because that fruit picker is the head was made for the mango, but in the new one I have made a new shape head which is can be easily installed on the fruit picker, and it's good for the lemon and the smaller fruits. The other changes which is I have made in this fruit picker, that the tunnel, the way it's going to be connected to the container, it's with a Velcro, which is easy to remove and change, because on this case we can put, if we don't need to use the guiding tunnel, we can use a different kind of sort of a smaller mesh porch, which will be connected with the Velcro to the container. I'm using carpet glue to stick the Velcro to the container, and also to stick the Velcro to the plastic tunnel. In order to use this glue, you need to apply it to the both surface, and then you let it dry, and you can test it by touching your finger. If it is the glue is not sticking to your finger, then it means it's the time that you can fix it to the other surface. So you need to apply the glue to both surfaces, like the Velcro and the container, and then let it dry. As you've seen, I'm touching it now, and when it is the glue is not sticking to your hand, it's the time that you can stick the Velcro now to the container, and also stick the Velcro to the plastic. here I'm putting a spacer in between the plastic so that the both side of the plastic is not going to stick till the glue is dried.